went in a building, through the back because I couldn't use the door for some reason. Shot a bunch of guys, pushed a button, then went back and pushed a button, and the door opened halfway. And why? This is actually what you have to do. I will be surprised, but not impressed. It's just like Half-Life 2. Except, you know.
I'd buy this for a dollar.
Stars Duke Nukem, and, you know, the puzzles aren't very well inspired, and the fight scenes aren't very thrilling. Still, if you like games from, like, 2003
or
whatever.
Duke, save us!
This is great. Ah. might say. I mean, come on, it's like... Oh shoot. Dude's a heavy fucker. Alright, gotta be a battery. Look like. It's all the same alien trash. Right. Pop this doodad.
Yeah, this should help.
It's giving me a lot of rockets. Oh, that's one. A non-battle. Where am I going? Up there, up there. Okay, to the thingy. Ah. Oh, that's the one I threw away. Oh, these stepperuskies. Set the battle array. Use this for some reason, I haven't quite discerned yet.
Have a taste of my ball.
Did that accomplish? Got some dead aliens. Can't go up there. Oh, no, invisible wall. Going. this pile of rubble. Can my computer slow down for no adequately explained reason? Okay. Alright, no, that's good. Through here, this is a door we can open. Can't open any other door for no reason. Oh, game over.